property taxes have not been well managed and mobilized in most of the African countries. We still have a very low percent of property tax collection in Africa compared to other parts of the world.
The International Center for Tax and Development launched the African Property Tax Initiative in 2017. So our goal is to bring together practitioners, policymakers, and researchers to learn from each other and to collaborate in generating evidence and solutions that would ultimately lead to effective property tax systems on the African continent. So far, the APTI has funded research across 10 African countries and is also engaged in advisory work in a couple of other African countries, including Senegal, Uganda, and Sierra Leone.
Nous rencontrons les responsables des autres administrations fiscales du continent, qu'elles soient anglophones ou francophones. Nous partageons les difficultés que nous avons. Nous évaluons les solutions qui ont été expérimentées dans d'autres pays, et nous nous inspirons des travaux qui sont effectués par les chercheurs qui sont liés à cette initiative, à ICTD.
We've been able to share experiences of what we've done in Uganda, what we've done in Kampala. We've also been able to learn from the experiences of other jurisdictions, especially practitioners from countries like Senegal, from Sierra Leone, from Ghana, from Cameroon. And in one or the other, you actually realize that there's always room to learn, because at a time you think that you have done everything right, but you get to appreciate that you can still actually do better.